Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can manage Google Play subscriptions in the Motorola G34. So on the first tab, open the Play Store, tap on the profile icon and choose payments and subscriptions. If you want to manage your payment method, you can do it here. If you want to check your active subscriptions, open this one. If you want to check the history or set the maximum budget, you can do it here. And that's it. Thanks for the watching, leave us a like or a comment and goodbye.